Once upon a time, in a small countryside village, lived a young boy named Oliver. Oliver was a curious boy, always eager to explore and discover new things. One day, while walking through the marketplace, he noticed a small pet